disconnect the battery connector. Disconnect the FPC connector. Pick up and remove the cable. Disconnect the USB board's FPC connector from the system board. Remove the two retaining screws. Lift up and remove the board from the system. Disconnect the speaker connector. Remove the two retaining screws. Lift up and remove the board from the system. Peel off the Mylar as shown. LVDS connector. Disconnect the touch panel FPC connector. Disconnect the wireless antenna cable. Up and remove the board from the system. Remove the four retaining screws. Using a flat-headed tool, carefully peel off the left speaker from the chassis. Lift up carefully and remove the speaker. Remove the two retaining screws. Flat-headed probe, carefully remove the board from the chassis. Using a flat-headed probe, carefully lift up the keyboard. the keyboard cable. Lift and remove the keyboard. Disconnect the battery connector. Turn the system over. Disconnect the touchpad connector cable. Remove the 6 retaining screws. Using a probe, pry open the bezel and remove it. Disconnect the LDBS cable. Remove the 2 retaining screws. Lift up and remove the system board. Cover into position. Press and snap the cover into place. Replace the single retaining screw. Place the camera into position. Reconnect the FPC connector as shown. Connect the battery connector. Place the board into position. Reconnect the speaker connector. Reconnect the FPC connector. connect the touch panel's FPC connector. Connect the LVDS connector. Reapply the Mylar as shown. Place the battery into position. Replace the four retaining screws. Place the micro HDMI board into position. Replace the two retaining screws. Reconnect the battery connector. Place the keyboard upside down on the palm rest as shown. Connect the keyboard cable. Engage the bottom edge of the keyboard and the top cover and tape it into place. The system over. Replace the four retaining screws and the four rubber feet. Place the battery in its slot in the bottom plate. Connect the LVDS cable. Place the hinge module in position using the screw holes for alignment. Replace the six retaining screws following the order embossed on the hinges.